My name is Thomas Pichler. I'm a physicist at the University of Vienna, and I'm full professor for, it's called quantum and solids, which means I'm dealing with new materials. Actually, when I was a child, I didn't want to study physics because it was quite tough in school. And in school, when you're a kid, you don't want the thing which is the toughest one, you want the thing which is simple. And biology was simple. But then I found out, actually, it's not about how tough it is about how much imagination, talent you have. And when you have talent in something, it's not tough at all. I'm a hardcore spectroscopist. What is spectroscopy? Spectroscopy is basically, for a short answer, you shoot with something, electrons, light on a material, and you measure how the material reacts to it. And then you try to find out what the material is. The materials which we make is like this, but it's 10 to 9 orders of magnitude smaller. So you cannot see it. And so you have to find out new equipment, like new lenses, new glasses, which the senses of the human nature cannot do. And that's what we are trying to find out. This is an experimental setup which we use for in situ Raman-spectroscopy. Raman-spectroscopy is just spectroscopy with a laser light. You can see the laser here, which focuses on the sample and then detect what kind of vibrations you have in the sample. So this is some kind of typical setup which we use to modify the properties and learn something, how we can modify it in a controlled way. Yeah, my strength is that I can focus very intensively on something which I'm interested in. And the strength and the weakness at the same time is that I'm the most impatient person in the world. Like, I'm not reading emails which are longer than one page. I'm reading two lines, and when it's too long, I'm too impatient to read the rest. I'm doing many different things, what I have fun with. I was skiing a lot when I was young, like 4 weeks a year or something like this. I also played chess a little bit, and the biggest hobby is my research.